is your host, Gina Gliwal, with Keeping It Real. Produced by Corner Production, presented by Corner Production. Oh my God, if you have not tuned into this, you need to listen to what our guests are talking about here, because it concerns you, maybe your cousin, your niece, anybody, you know, that are pretty much Haitian. That's what we're targeting. Yes, we're targeting our Haitian communities because we feel like there's a failure going on somewhere and we try to fix that. So we're going to go back to the last question that we talked about, and we will route it to Stephanie. And we want her, you know, to tell us a little bit about the last question we did earlier, where Billy Black had answered his part. We would like for you to tell us your opinion about it.
And I agree with you in a way. Again, you have to live that. That seems so from the romantic, but from the key to that. Je veux dire, but again, if you too, you talk about affection. Bah, au cas, bah, tout ça. So again, you have to live that. Le plus avant, bah, d'accord avec la lettre que si n'est-ce pas, on n'est pas, on n'est pas, on n'est pas, on n'est pas, on just do something romantic and malheureux. Gede fitou mwen zanmim, il e an om, li fe ba romantik pou madame, madame li pa jem apresil paske li pa an feke romantik. So, swap chazon moun,
make sure you
she have the priority.
That's
so,
right.
Sou an feke vreman eduke, ki pa bo sal, pa pou an feke remen jure.
Mwen, personelman, mwen kapap di ke kote gason, I gen dwa pou sa Stéphane se diyan la, mwen fwa sem. Oh. Parce que moi, nous keeping it real, ça va aller bien clair.
Hey, keep it real.
Côté garçon, il doit dire comme ça, oui, l'homme n'a pas de l'âge pour moi. Parce que je dois avoir 60 ans, je dois avoir 80 années, ouais, ça m'a besoin là. I'm still carotte figure qui dans 30 ans, que ma boîte, ça m'a besoin. Et je still faire petit monde. Mais, l'âge against you, Stéphanie. Oh, ma tout pas qu'à dire, on a 30 ans, on a 35, on a quand même pour battre
tout le monde. C'est une gender problem.
Oh non, non, non.
We have in a gender problem.
Non, et mon gender problem, son vérité, qui véridiquement vrai, mon
objectif. Non, son gender problem, because you say that as a man, you can still produce, but the woman would not be able to produce.
Est-ce que les sexistes ou est-ce que son vérité? Est-ce que c'est mon âge?
Non, ça me
loue. Listen, Stéphane compromis est en pile là. Il compromis est en pile là et qui t'aime lucide, ok? On va d'abord. Si moi je mettre bon Dieu, parce que je n'ai pas dit ça. Parce que Stéphane est tellement bon, crainte dans le sens comme si là, oh, you know what, je ne vais pas divorcer, je ne vais pas divorcer, sans question de.
Malheureusement.
Mais Stéphanie, it doesn't matter, surprend n'importe qui monde pour mettre bon Dieu là. C'est ça que je parle ensemble avant. You shouldn't be worried anymore about that list. Ou pas quand tu me dis ça, moi bon list, but then mettez bon Dieu là dedans. Est-ce que
c'est vrai?
Ah non, mais non, non, mais bon list, ben c'est l'issue qu'on va garantir mariage là. But then again, oh no, but I gotta put God. No, if I'm gonna put God in it,
yes,
I don't need any list.
Yes, you do.
Mr. Bum, some girls
are gonna say,
oh, some girls are gonna say, oh, some girls are gonna say, oh, some girls are
gonna say,
oh, some
girls are gonna say, oh, some girls are gonna say,
listen, no, no, your priority,
and you
want to know what your priority should be? My priority is this, I need to be loved. And I have so much love in
me.
Qui t'aime parler, qui t'aime parler, parce que je me sens que l'un, l'un, pas parce que l'un, taquiner nous là, ok? Here's the thing, and we're gonna keep it real.
Keep it real.
If you want not to get divorced, you don't want to break your marriage, your relationship, you're gonna put God in it, then put God in it all the way.
Wow.
Your priority, God knows your priority. That's why you already sent you
Richard.
This guy. Wow. That's why you already sent you this woman. So whatever list you have is a man list.
Wow.
Whatever list you have is the list that you wanted. But God knows what you need. So when he sends you that godly man, let your list be. Let your list be. Pas du moins, get list. Après ça, get emoji. Make your choice. Stephanie, make your choice.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let me not say it. Let me not say it.
No, let me not
say it. Let me not say it. Let me not say it.
Hi, this is your host, Gina Gliwal, with Keeping It Real. Produced by Corner Production, presented by Connor Pogba.
Again, welcome back to Keeping It Real, our second show. Yes, we are going in, we are keeping it real, and it is starting to get hot in here because we are going into this crazy topic that no one wants to talk about. And I feel like if we talk about it, maybe we can find a solution to our problems. But for us to go further, we're going back to our guest, as he was saying earlier. And what he was saying is so true. We need to explore each other. We need to get in under each other. We need to pull each other and bring the passion out. And that's what keeps the love alive. So with that being said, we're going to our second question. For today's society, do you think they feel like cheating is a cool thing? You know, like the new phones that come out. Oh, let's get a new phone. I mean, let's upgrade. Is this what's going on here? Guys, do you think that's what's going on here?
Well, yes. I could say yes. I mean, that's what's going on out there. And people are trying new things.
Wow.
You will have people come up to you asking you, like, what's the question you're doing?
Oh, wow.
And yeah, like, these are the questions people will ask you. You will be like, what? De menage. People think cheating is a cool thing. When I get my dummy, but of course, they get the DBTD. But it's okay. You do not get my dummy to pass on. No. I mean, you know, I already put too much work into this. If I get my dummy, I get to move back there. But there's nothing wrong with them to go out there and cheat.
Wow.
Yeah, I agree with you, Mrs. Love. But it will depend on the person and what the woman should say and the case they hang out. Because, you know, generally we're trying to look alike. If we're hanging out with guys like us, they are cheating on their wife or their girlfriend, and you more likely to
fall into that pattern.
Yeah,
your wife,
pretty much.
But some people, you know, your mindset changes everything. See, my mom, I'm going to talk about my trip. I'm going to So what difference does that make you feel? It makes you move. One of the things we're trying to keep it real, right?
That's right. Keep it real. Keep it. Don't hold back. Keep it real.
When it comes to love, relationship, is that okay? I have my wife and I don't want to cheat on my wife, and I'm not looking around. Mm-hmm. And the less I look around, the more women get into me.
Temptation?
Yes.
Are you talking about temptation?
It's even more than temptation. It's not like I'm tempted to do it.
Yeah.
It's like parce que finir notre travail, par exemple. Ou bien on peut être m'habituer à aller. Et puis, ou juste pas intéressé, ou bien out of the blue, nous faisons un compliment. Oh, regarde mon père, je dis, wow, mon visage, wow, what's going on? You do it as a friend.
Okay.
You're checking that person out. Not because you have something in your mind.
Okay.
Et puis, on a commencé, on a commencé à prêter attention à l'heure. Et puis, on a hoping to you. Et sometimes, when you say no, la personne, c'est like you're hurting that person's feelings. Et il a pensé que...
Wait a minute. Are you saying that when a woman gets turned down, they take it personal, like... Is that what we're talking about here?
You know how we've been raised, even, especially in us Asians. The way it is for us is, okay, c'est une personne qui marche sur fille.
Yeah.
Selon fille, si qu'on peut agir demain, qui marche sur nous-mêmes comme personne. Et que nous dit, hey, you know, I'm married, car... Finir un premier conseiller, pas de problème pour marier. And this is when usually you get busted. Parce que trois premiers mois, pas de problème. Et puis cinq après, c'est que moi.
Yeah, they're still asking for more.
Hi, this is your host, Gina Gliwal, with Keeping It Real. Produced by Connor Production, presented by Connor Pogba.